see a summoner zombie close to you. Kill it, quickly.
Kill him.
Identify yourself. Target acquired. Attack.
Okay. Now, bring it on, asshole. Separate your head from your neck. How about that?
You don't understand. I made a terrible mistake. Come quickly. I'm hurt.
have no more use for you, Dr. Felix. Kill him.
Kay!
Of your combat efficiency was right. You are a very good combat unit.
Get the fuck out of my head, you bitch!
And your firewall is excellent, too. Too bad. You would have been a useful addition. But there are other ways.
Yeah.
zombies to kill.
I am Danette, the real Danette. You will either serve me or die. I'll be in touch.
This is getting too weird. Maybe there's something on Felix's corpse. What is this?
If you're listening to this game, it means I'm dead. I've recorded everything I know. It's not much. I made a terrible mistake. I'd like to apologize to you, and especially to Danette. Compared to that thing, she's... No matter. You must stop her. The other Danette, she's pure evil. Do whatever you can. Destroy the ship with all of us if you must. Do it while you still can!
Plot thickens. Time to get back home.
You're back. What happened? I was completely locked out of the communications again. There's someone in the ship's network, and I can't...
Yeah, well, it looks like you have a sister. Here, read this.
What? What is this? Oh, no. According to this, Felix managed to reach some kind of other dimension that Wagner made. This is bad, if it's true.
So you have an evil twin now?
I always thought I was the only one. But there's no logical reason why Wagner couldn't make two of us. But we only have Beelik's word that she's evil. Remember, he said the same about me.
She's your twin. It stands to reason she's the evil one.
We need to... What is happening? Wait. My data access is working again, and... Oh, no. I'm detecting teleports everywhere. What?
Hello, sister. I'm giving you one chance to surrender.
I'm not...
You and your minions will accept my authority and control programming. Serve me, and in exchange I will let you live with your minds mostly intact.
Control programming! Never!
As I expected.
We must do something! Quickly!
Bad! No control!
I guess I'll have to destroy something.
Well, Beelik attached some notes about the D-generators and some of their positions. Destroying those might slow her down and buy me some time to think.
There are more dimensions? Can I get one with dinosaurs?
I don't have enough information, but it would explain Wagner's inner sanctum. Do you remember it? The teleports? It might not be in the ship at all. We should have explored it more when we had the time.
Can she lock you out of the ship again?
I see what she did. I think I can keep some control, for now. Do you want to learn something new?
Tracked him to this sector. Look around.
Target spotted. Taking casualties.
Do you know which one it is, or do I kill them all?
I have no idea. You'll have to check the bodies for the stolen item.
Yeah. I'm in position.
Crash this. Crash this. Crash this. More armor. Good. Crash this.
This will be pretty messy, but rather simple. Basically, just kill zombies and collect the parts for analysis.
I like chopping and slicing zombies, but I never even considered something as a souvenir. A gory, bloody piece of another stupid zombie.
Go on, you need more.
Oh.
The things I'm willing to do for new implants.
But you have to find more.
Gotta connect. Completed.
Done. Ugh. If Bielik doesn't give me a really cool implant for this, I'll consider adding him to the collection.
I think that's more than enough. Get back to the base, and don't forget to use the decontamination shower first.
Armor. Good. Crash this. Cover me up, Scotty. Crash this. Cover me up, Scotty. This. How many bullets for the turrets?
As much as you can carry. Start collecting.
I'm in position.
Got some stuff here.
Go on. You need more.
Covering fire! I'm in position. Engaging enemy.
Got some stuff here.
Go on.
Got some stuff here.
Move on. You need three more.
Engaging enemy.
Got some stuff here.
You'll have to find two more.
I'll take this.
Now the last one.
Cover me! I'm in position.
That's all the ammo I'm willing to drag around.